Here's your weather on the threes.
Well, we've got time for one last look at that weather forecast for today. Temperature is a little weird here. We'll get up to around 60 degrees, I think, this afternoon. We've already been warmer than that. We've already been in the lower 60s. Temperatures cool down. We may warm back up a little, and then they'll hold steady overnight tonight and then fall throughout the day tomorrow. So your low and your high tomorrow basically going to be the same thing. As we get through the day today, though, this is how things are going to shape up. A lot of cloud cover out there, gray skies all the way through the day. Do be on the lookout for some scattered showers, and temperatures will start to fall a little bit later on this afternoon. It's quite cool outside right now. We've had some showers pushing their way across much of the area. We get down to about 55 tonight, with showers really increasing late tonight into early Thursday morning. In fact, Thursday is shaping up to be a rather wet day. If we run through the model here, you can take a look at timing. Scattered showers up through the day, a lot of clouds out there. You see the cloud cover stays real high all the way through into tomorrow. And then by tomorrow morning's commute, you've got light to moderate showers across the area. It's going to be a very, very wet start to the day. Basically all across Acadiana, you'll be dealing with that shower activity. That continues up until about lunchtime. You get a little bit of a break there. Clouds are certainly going to be staying high. The rain chances will start to fall, maybe another burst later on in the evening. And then when the sun goes down, you'll start to see those temperatures dropping a little bit. And it is going to be quite cold as we move forward towards the end of the work week. In fact, as winds start to pick up, wind chill going to be a little bit of an issue as well. Let's get our way up into later this evening. You're looking at a wind chill sitting in the 50s, stays that way all the way through the day tomorrow. In fact, it does stay rather chilly all the way through your Thursday. Temperatures will fall. You'll see a wind chill sitting in the low 40s basically all day long. A really unpleasant forecast for your Thursday. The colder air, though, is never going to interact with enough time with the showers that we see anything other than rain. It's just going to be a very cold, steady rain throughout the day. You'll see those winds to be about 15, 20 miles an hour as we make our way through Thursday. And then by the time we get to Friday, you're looking at the wind chill sitting down in the 30s as those winds are going to be staying out of the north at about 15 miles an hour. After that, stays chilly for Friday and Saturday, but at least we're going to get some sunshine. Sunday and Monday, both unsettled with a lot of cloud cover. Gray days on both of those days. By the time we get to Mardi Gras Day, going with a 30% chance of rain right now, the forecast for Tuesday is all over the place. The two big models are completely split in opposite directions, leaning a little bit to the drier side right now, giving a little more credence to the Euro. That's what we'll hope for. The GFS is looking very wet. That will be something to monitor over the next couple of days. Had a tough time trying to nail down that forecast. 60 for your high today. Again, your low tonight gets down to around 55. We'll see plenty of sunshine for Friday and Saturday.